Showboat, the Musical by Philip Shea. The 1927 musical Showboat was composed by Jerome Kern and lyrics by Oscar Hammerstein II.
Hammerstein also wrote the script, which is a serious story involving topics such as racism and racial discrimination.
Showboat marks a first step towards maturity and development of musical theater. It is characterized by being the first to dabble in a comprehensive musical, and the music and lyrics stand out from the plot, themes, and characters. Showboat. This musical tells the lives of performers, stage performers, and dock workers on the Mississippi River showboat Cotton Blossom from 1887 to 1927 for 40 years. Its themes include racial prejudice and tragic, lasting love. The story. The story began in the 1880s, when there was one of the many river boats touring the Mississippi River. It recounts the life and love of the theater company working on Cotton Blossom under the command of Cap'n Andy and his wife Parthy Ann. In Natchez, when the sheriff discovered that the leading lady Julie was half-caste, he had racial prejudice. He doesn't allow black people to be mixed in the performances in his town. The captain's daughter Magnolia and her lover, the handsome gambler Gaylord Ravenel, maintain the show together. Gaylord also had problems with the sheriff regarding gambling debts. Magnolia and Gaylord left the relatively safe place of the Cotton Blossom and went to live in Chicago, where they have been very happy for several years. Gaylord's luck in winning the gambling eventually turned into failure. Soon, his gambling loss caused him to leave his wife and their daughter Kim. The previous pair of singing and dancing group Frank and Ellie on the showboat. Having achieved success in the vaudeville circuit, they met with Magnolia. Realizing her desperate situation, they helped her find a job as a singer at Trocadero, a nightclub in Chicago. To replace the current alcoholic Julie, and the former Julie was the star of Showboat. Many years later, Magnolia and Kim were both broadcast stars. Cap'n Andy organized a party for the old team on the Cotton Blossom and invited them to attend. This is an ideal opportunity for them to reunite with Gaylord, who has now been reformed. Frank and Ellie stop to greet their old colleagues who went to Hollywood. Throughout the story is the story of Joe, a black stevedore, and his wife Queenie, and their role in a predominantly white environment. Analysis of the songs. Old Man River. This song compares the endless flow of the Mississippi River with the struggles and hardships of African Americans. In the stage version, there are four short reprises. Joe is a musical solo Greek choir, as an ideal audience. When this song appeared, it was a commentary on the plot. It seems to say, this has happened, but in any case, the river has been rolling. This song is famous in several ways. The theme of pentatonic melody. The subjects of toil and social class and metaphor for Mississippi. The song begins with motif X, that is like the rolling wave. Section A consists of two phrases, in which the first ends in half cadence and the second ends in a perfect one.
Thank you.
Section B starts from motif Y, that is like the rocking boat, with two half cadences in A minor and returns to F major. Then it returns to section A. The river theme uses a pentatonic melody with simple harmony. The middle section is the same as section B. Then it returns to the theme. Can't Help Lovin' That Man. This song is written in blues style and sung by several characters in the performance. But it has the closest relationship with Julie. It was Julie who sang to Magnolia and Parthenia at the first time. In the plot of the musical, this is a song that has been familiar to African Americans for many years. This is one of the most striking moments in the show. Queenie commented that the light-skinned Julie knows this song very strangely, because only black people can sing. Julie is obviously uncomfortable. Later, we learned that this was because Julie was actually a mulatto. According to state law, she and her white husband were convicted of a crime. The song is in bar form, that is AABA form. In the A section, motif X, with a swing rhythm and its inversion dominate the melody. At measure 6, a featured blue melody makes it very blues. There are many chromatic voice leading everywhere. Thank you. Section B is featured with the Y motif, with a sequence of harmonic exchange. The cadence is plagal.